In Kasha, in Umbria, a town devastated by feuds between Guelphs and Ghibellines, young Rita meets Paolo Mancini, a noble knight, and falls in love with him.
Why do you abandon me now? Why did you turn your back on me? Why? Where were you?
Their marriage and the births of their two children are ravaged by the feuding, and Rita loses her husband and her children. She retires to a convent, where she takes vows and brings peace to Kasha.
I, Rita, daughter of Antonio, widow of Paolo, wish to offer my person to God Almighty, to Saint Augustine, and to the Venerable Mother Superior in this monastery in Kasha. I wish to live here, to submit to the rules of obedience, continence, and poverty.
Saint Rita.